Daytona Beach woman run over on the beach by a Beach Patrol officer continues right now to recover in the hospital.
The victim suffered a broken leg, among other injuries. We spent the day going through the officer's personnel files, and as WESH 2's Claire Metz reports now, he has been reprimanded and suspended for driving issues before.
When Officer Scott Dowling ran over a woman on this beach Wednesday, it was, of course, his most serious driving infraction on duty. But we've learned he has had a few other issues with carelessness.
He's devastated that he was involved, and you know, we'll work through it. And we'll work
Beach Services Director Kevin Sweat says it's been a few difficult days for the department and veteran officer Scott Dowling, who put 52-year-old Carol Dalton in the hospital. Dowling ran over the sunbather with his Beach Patrol truck, distracted by a child in the other direction. We went through the available personnel records on Dowling and learned he's been involved in 5 accidents on the job since starting in 1987. 2 of them were not his fault. The other 3, fairly minor. All are under scrutiny now.
See if there's a pattern there, and has there been corrective measures taken over the years to look at what the accidents have been and the seriousness of them.
Dowling was suspended for 1 day in 1993 for negligence while operating his vehicle on the beach. He sideswiped a pole. In 1998, a minor fender bender during a spring break event got him a written reprimand. In that letter, a supervisor noted Dowling had been twice ordered into county driving safety courses. In 2008, another written reprimand for a rear-end collision on A1A. His supervisors point out, and we saw them too, the bulk of Dowling's personnel file consists of commendations and awards. Still, running over Ms. Dalton was a critical error, and all policies and procedures are now being reviewed.
We'll look at those and see if any of those have been violated or if they've been followed, and then that's where we will, you know, make the corrective action at that point.
Volusia County hasn't taken any action against Dowling. They're waiting to hear from FHP, who for now will only say charges against the officer are pending. In Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.